one up top.
Mm-hmm. How'd you meet King Yellow, bro?
I think we bumped into him. I don't even remember. I swear, I just
like, y'all got bullshit.
I was like dead by that time shit. I think we done some stuff or shit. I'm gonna tell you that stuff.
I said you got that shit, y'all got that.
Okay, cool. Now, one thing a lot of people want to know, I know the websites like College Kid, Rap Catch Up, and everybody covers things like this. Could you speak on the current situation between you guys and Lil J?
I got
it. It really ain't shit to say shit. And some real shit like Zach already beat everybody to it. He thirsty as hell. I ain't gonna lie. He got to that shit, bro. He was like, yeah. It really ain't shit I can really say too much about it, though. Like, I don't really got that shit off the stand about it.
Nah,
really?
I just talked to Lil J.
I don't know what the fuck. Right, yeah. Ask him.
Could the issue be resolved? Like, could
it be resolved? Could shit happen to the point where it can't. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. That's a goofy shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, motherfucker killed nobody.
All right, call me on the phone.
That's a motherfucker worst enemy that's ever come to that point. Yeah. Yeah. They come to a point motherfucker just not fucking with a motherfucker. You know what it is? You know what I'm saying? He wanted us still. You know what I'm saying? Despite all the monkey ball shit that's going on.
That drone
doesn't sit lovely
on that.
Yeah, they were talking about that.
That can't be resolved, bro.
Do you guys feel that he should have took the
niggas just don't reach out, man. That's all. Niggas call my phone, he call my phone, just talk to her on the Vegas, bro. Okay. That was a situation happened. Bless his tour, he'll be alright.
Yeah, did he ever call you?
Yeah, he called me all the time.
Did he ever call you Duck?
He never asked for Duck Duck and shit, though. I don't know where I was locked up when that shit was going on, so I couldn't just speak on it. Motherfuckers on the outside looking in and never see no people.
Right.
Period.
Yeah, that's all going on.
Get down,
yeah, Rap Catch Up.